Yeah, we just make sure we get the name right. And the player of the tournament for this year is Jack Harrison. You want to come forward, Jack? This, of course, means you have to buy all your colleagues a pint. Congratulations, young man.
So here's the cup for the Peebles captain.
Really pleased. Get a win at the end of the season. Really good.
And it means so much, I'd imagine, ending the season victorious.
Yeah, it is. That's the furthest we've ever got in the competition this year. That's the furthest I've ever got, anyway. So it's really good, yeah.
Have you enjoyed the Seven Circuit?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed it. Good experience. Yeah, especially being a young player. There's a lot of older people helping you up. It's been a good experience, yeah.
And the tournament today, you worked your way into the tournament as a side. You started off, kept a clean sheet, 17-0, first round victory, and just gradually built on that.
Yeah, well, we got off to a bit of a slow start because our club dinner last night. But we built it up, as you say. It was good.
Have you unearthed a seven star in Jack Harrison playing out in the wing?
I think Jack's one of these guys that can probably play anywhere along the back line. He's just a kind of raw talent that's been around the club for the last couple of years and has just sort of excelled in the seven circuit. So we're delighted with how he's played today.
It's a nice way to end a long campaign with a bit of silverware, and you can now go into the summer on the back of this success. But from your own point of view, sort of looking to next season and a new start for Peebles and for yourself, you look at the nucleus of today's side and you'll be hoping we'll make a big impression next year.
Absolutely, yeah. We've got some guys that have really sort of fronted up for us in the last few weeks and we're looking at some of these guys to sort of pull through next season. It's a case of a real clean slate next year, and we're just going to be going out to try and improve the both senior teams in the club. We want to try and bring the seconds on, and a successful seconds team usually sort of feeds into quite a successful first team. So our aim with Gavin and myself is to really try and improve every player and hopefully take both people's teams up the league a little bit.
Building the expectation already with silverware on your debut.
I think it's 100% record, so I think I might retire at that. So I think Kula that's official. I've hung up my boots as Peebles coach.
Exclusive.
Something like that.